Example number 4. Two concentric circular coils X and Y of radii 16 cm and 10 cm respectively lie in the same vertical plane containing north-south direction. Coil X has 20 turns and carries current 16 ampere and Y has 25 turns and carries current 18 ampere. The sense of current in X is anticlockwise and clockwise in Y for an observer facing west looking at the coils. Calculate magnetic field due to the coils at their center. So they have given radii of the coil, currents in the coil, direction of current as seen from the observer, number of turns is also given. So they are concentric coils, they lie in the same vertical plane. Now let us draw the diagram for it. So let us say this is the plane of one coil, this is another coil. So X has radius 16 cm, this is X, this one is Y. Now at their center you have to find the field. Now this is north direction, this is south direction, then this will be east, this will be west. Now current direction is given as per the observer facing west. Observer is facing west means observer is towards the east of the coil, he is facing west. So he is standing here. So he is looking at in this direction. With respect to him, the sense of current in X is anticlockwise. In Y, it is clockwise. This is how it is. So current in X is 16 ampere, it has 20 turns. Current in Y is 18 ampere, it has 25 turns. Now find the field at the center. See, obviously field due to Y will be greater because it is nearer, current is more, number of turns is more and radius is less. So net field at the center will be due to the coil Y minus field due to coil X. So field at center is equal to field due to Y minus field due to X. So field due to Y, see this, since it is clockwise, so field due to Y is this way. Field due to X will be this way. Now since this one is greater, net field will be in this direction only, right? It is directed towards west. Now substitute for By and Bx. Mu naught, n is, for Y n is 25, current is 18 divided by 2 into Y has radius 10 cm, 10 into 10 power minus 2 minus mu naught into number of turns is 20, current is 16 divided by 2 into 16 into 10 power minus 2. Now this will be 4 pi into 10 power minus 7 into 25 into 18, so it will be 450 divided by 20 into 10 power minus 2 minus, this also 4 pi into 10 power minus 7 into 20 into 16, that is 320 divided by 32 into 10 to the power minus 2. Now simplify this. So this 0 can be cancelled. 32 ones are 32 tens are. Now simplify it. 2 ones are 2 twos are. 45 into 2 is 90. 90 pi into 10 to the power minus 5 minus this will be 40 pi into 10 to the power minus 5. So 45 minus 90 pi is 50 pi into 10 to the power minus 5, or it will be 5 pi into 10 to the power minus 4 Tesla. So 5 pi can be written as 15.7 into 10 power minus 4 Tesla, or we can write it as 1.57 into 10 to the power minus 3 Tesla. This is towards west. So it is directed towards west direction.